everyone, I'm Chris, and I'm inviting you to join me and my friends to the greatest dance party ever. Today we're going to have a lot of fun, so if you haven't already done it, you might want to go and put on your dancing shoes, clear a bit of space in front of your TV, and let the party begin. The best part of the party today is, you guessed it, the dancing. Together with my friends, we're first going to show you how to do the steps. Then, once you've got the hang of it, we can try it with the music and dance it all together. When I do the moves, just pretend you're looking in a mirror. So when I do this, you do this as well, just like in a mirror. If you're confused, don't worry too much. Just rewind and watch me again. And if you're still confused, don't worry. Why don't you try a little bit of freestyle? That just means make it up. Easy, huh? This is a good one for you boys and girls out there. So let's start with the letter Y. So feet together, that's the way. And arms up to the corners to make the letter Y. That's it. Now for the M, legs apart and bringing in our hands all the way to our head like that. Mm-mm for M. Right, and feet together with the arm, bringing the elbow in. That's the way. Now with this other arm, let's curve it all the way around to make the letter C. Perfect. All right, letter A. And let's bring this other hand to meet the other into the middle to make the letter A. All right, now, time to walk. Yeah, you're walking. That's it, arms moving to the front. All right, let's try Y.M.C.A again. Ready? Y, good. M and C. C, you have to think about it. And A. Let's try it again. 5, 6, 7 and Y. M, C, ready? C and A. Perfect. Now watch me and we can try this too. And 1, 2, 3, 4, 5 is what I want you to try. Can you do that? 5, 6, 7. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. It's fun, isn't it? All right, let's do that. Plus Y, M, C, and 1, 2, 3, 4, 5 and Y, ready? Y, M, C, A. Good, and again. Y, M, C, A. And again, faster. Y, M, C, A. One more time, here we go. Y, M, C, A, yay. How did you go? You ready? If not, just rewind and watch the instructions again.
Young man, there's no need to feel down. I said, young man, pick yourself off the ground. I said, young man, 'cause you're in a new town. There's no need to be unhappy. Young man, there's a place you can go. I said, young man, when you're short on your dough, you can't stay there. And I'm sure you can find many ways to have a good time. It's fun to stay at the Y.M.C.A. It's fun to stay at the Y.M.C.A. They have everything that you need to enjoy. You can hang out with all the boys down at the Y.M.C.A. It's good to stay at the Y.M.C.A. You can get yourself clean, you can have a good meal, you can do whatever you feel. Young man, are you listening to me? I said, young man, what do you want to be? I said, young man, you can make real your dreams, but you've got to know this one thing. No man does it all by himself. I said, young man, put your pride on the shelf and just go there to the Y.M.C.A. I'm sure they can help you today. It's fun to stay at the Y.M.C.A.
I can start you back on your way. It's fun to stay at the
Y.M.C.A.
It's fun to stay at the
Y.M.C.A.
They have everything that you need to enjoy. You can hang out with all the boys down at the
Y.M.C.A.
It's good to stay at the
Y.M.C.A.
You can get yourself clean, you can have a good meal, you can do whatever you feel down at the
Y.M.C.A.
It's fun to stay at the
Y.M.C.A.
They have everything that you need to enjoy. You can hang out with all the boys.
Young man.
Remember how I said I had some friends dropping around? It's true! Scott and Amy from Active Kidz are coming and they are going to take you through the next dance.
Hey everyone, I'm Scott.
And I'm Amy and we're Active Kidz.
Are you ready to get activated? Because we're going to show you the next steps. Okay, Ames, let's learn the dance moves to the Macarena. It's hand, hand, palm, palm.
That's hand, hand, palm, palm.
Then it's shoulder, shoulder, head, head.
Shoulder, shoulder, head, head.
Hip, hip, bottom, bottom.
Hip, hip, bottom, bottom, and boogie down.
And boogie on up again. Okay, let's put all that together. So it's hand, hand, palm, palm.
Shoulder, shoulder, head, head.
Hip, hip, bottom, bottom.
And boogie down.
And boogie on up again. That's not too hard for you, is it, Ames?
Absolutely not.
Alrighty then,
let's get activated.
Find me, my name is Macarena, always at the alegria, Macarena. Que te deixa por aí, alegria com sua bunda. Ai, la correr pra alegria, Macarena. Macarena.
Ai,
la correr pra alegria, Macarena. Que te deixa por aí, alegria com sua bunda. Ai, la correr pra alegria, Macarena. Macarena.
Ai,
la correr pra alegria, Macarena. Que te deixa por aí, alegria com sua bunda. Alegría Macarena, que te cuesta por la alegría cosa buena. Ala tu help, alegría Macarena, Macarena.
Wow, those active kids sure know how to party. But I'm not tired yet, are you? Good, because it's time to do some twisting. Right, for this next one, once we start twisting, you don't want to stop. So you're twisting, here we go. That's the way. Now let's twist it forward. Twisting forward. That's it. Now let's twist it to the back. Twisting to the back. It's fun. Forward again. And forward. That's the way. And to the back. Oh, great. Now let's really rock it to the front. Really rock it. Pretend you're surfing. Big wave. And to the back. That's it. Now, have a little bit of a breather for a second, but don't stop twisting. Time for the trick. Let's go to the ground and twist it to the ground. Following, come on down and up we go. Good. And down one more time. That's it. And up. Perfect. All right, now for the rest, just do whatever you like. Just twist away. Woo, have you got it? Let's try it then.
Now I'm gonna take a bit of a small shower. Coast it down, Magnifico, where the clouds are feeling so low. Yeah, we're gonna be so neat, dance to the Eurobeat. Yeah, we're gonna be so cool, twisting by the, twisting by the. Cafe now, swing, swing, swing to the cabaret. You wanna see a movie, take in a show now. Meet new people at the disco, yeah. We're gonna be so neat, dance to the Eurobeat, yeah. We're gonna be so cool, twisting by the,
twisting by the.
Information, reading all about inflation. Never gonna be out of reach, cause there's a call box on the beach.
Asked me to teach you a few moves for this next dance. After all that twisting by the pool, it got me to thinking about other songs to do with water. So this time, instead of going to the pool, we're going to the car wash. Okay, our first step of the car wash is to wash the car. So we've got wash the car, wash the car, wash the car, wash the car. Now we're going to walk to the side, walk in front, body roll and click. Okay, let's just try that body roll one more time. Step in front, body roll, click. Now to the other side, walk in front, body roll, click. Great. Okay, now we're going to wash the car again. Wash the car, wash the car, wash the car, wash the car. Now we're going to turn, step, turn, step, jump. And back to the other side, step, turn, step, jump. Okay, everyone, are you ready to party?
You might not ever get rich. Ha! Let me tell you, it's better than digging a ditch. Movie star or maybe a common thing.
Working at the car wash.
Oh, oh, yeah, yeah.
At the car wash, yeah.
Ooh, ooh, ooh.
At the car wash.
Awesome. Now come on and work it with
working
me now, yeah.
At the car wash, yeah.
Come, some of this work gets kind of hard. This ain't no place to be if you plan on being a star.
Even a star.
Let me tell you, it's cool. And the boss don't mind sometimes if you're acting like a fool.
Working at the car wash.
Oh, oh, yeah, yeah.
At the car wash, yeah.
Ooh, ooh, ooh.
At the car wash.
Come on and work it with
working
me now,
at
yeah.
At the car wash, yeah.
Work and work. Well, those cars never stop coming.
Work and work.
Keep on again,
and
wait till it's time to go home.
Hey, get your car washed today.
Fill up and you don't have to pay.
Hey, get your car washed today. Fill it up right away.
Work at the car wash. Sharks in the water make the jaws lock. When I swim through the grim, I'm too hot. Y'all can make your bets, your small tuna fish. I'm one big cat. Sharks live. Bow down, where is this right here? Worst nightmare. Work that, pop that, hurt that, turn it soft, bang it all up in the surface.
Work and work.
9 to 5, they gotta keep that fat stuff coming.
Work and work.
No matter how big the shark is, the ride keep running.
Work and work.
Washing cars in the place to be a superstar, man.
Work and work.
That's why I work and work.
Working at the car wash.
Oh, oh, yeah, yeah.
At the car wash, yeah. Working at the car wash, yeah.
Come on, come on, come on, come on, come on.
But this party is turning out to be the greatest dance party ever. But I've got so much energy left. Shall we continue the fun? Let's rock! It goes like this. Right foot out, goes right and in and right and together, other side, and in, other side, together. Got it? All right, now let's take it to the back. It goes back and in and back and together. Other side, back and in and back and together. Let's put that together from the top again. Here we go, to the side. Side, in, side, together. Other side, to the back, ready? Back, in, back, together, other side. Got it? Good. Now, next, knee up goes. Knee up, up, and other side. Got it? Now kick that same foot. Good, let's put all of that together, starting from leg out. Here we go. Out, out, and here we go. Out, in, out, to the back. That's it. Good, now give it a bit of a jump for the knee up. Knee up, and knee up, knee up. Can you kick it out? Kick, kick. Now we jump out. Where do we jump to? To the side. Now you just keep jumping around in a circle, like that, until you're facing the front again. So this is going to be a good one. It's time to rock and roll.
Teach you another dance. I hope you're not too tired yet, because this next one is great fun and you need lots of energy for it. Okay, are you ready to hip and hop? All right, our first step of the Ketchup Song is a slice. We have our hands out in front and we're gonna slice. Good, now let's try that to the side. And slice, and slice. Next we have the corkscrew, and it's corkscrew and corkscrew. Okay, let's put those together and see how we go. Slice, and corkscrew, and corkscrew. Great, now we've got the hitchhike. Thumbs out in front, we're gonna hitchhike to this side first, and hitchhike, 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 hitchhike. Okay, great. Now we have hands which go head, behind, cross, and down. Okay, let's try those again. Heads, behind, cross, and down. Let's move along. Our next step is the salsa step. This one's my favorite. So let's try it. And forward step together and back step together. Let's try that again. And forward step together and back step together. Let's try it to the side now. And side step together and side step together. Now we're gonna walk around ourselves in a little circle with a big shimmy. And shimmy, two, three, four, and we'll finish at the front. Okay guys, are you ready to party?
I hope you had fun with Donna. Now, that was a bit of a hard one to sing along to, but this next one should be a little bit easier. Do you want to know why? Because everybody's doing a brand new dance.
Everybody's doing a brand new dance now.
Come on, baby, do the locomotion.
All right, I'm going to teach you five easy steps, starting with step number one. Let's follow the tracks to the right. You ready? One, two, three, and click with attitude. One, two, three, and click. Try that again. Here we go. And one, two, three, and click. And other side, three, and click. Yay! All right, step number two. We're going to jump forward, jump back. Move your hips now. So we swing our hips that way. Ready? Try it again. It's jump forward, jump back, and swing, two, three, four. Now step number three is a scissor step. So let's jump to the side, side, cross, side, and cross it again. Now let's go to the back, to the front, like that, again. All right, out, cross, now let's turn it all the way to the front. All right, step number four is the chug, and this is my favorite one. It goes like this, chug, chug. It's fun, huh? Here we go, let's try it again. And chug, one more time because I love it. Ready? And chug, good. All right, step number five and lucky last. It's a choo-choo, goes like this, ready? Choo, 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 and skip it in a circle with lots of attitude. Try that again. All right, from choo-choo, choo, 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 and skip around in a circle. Okay, are you ready? And don't forget to sing along if you want to. About to pop by, and he's going to teach us the next dance. His name is Darren, and it's sure to be fun.
Hi everyone, I'm Darren. I'm going to teach you some new steps for this next song. And seeing as I'm a bit late to the party, I think it's time for a time warp.
Let's do the time warp again. Let's do the time warp again.
Let's start with the jump to the left, and then a step to the right. We're gonna step three times, making sure that you bring your leg right up to your knee each time. Take your arms, raise it to the sky, roll them around and put your hands on your hips, and bring your knees in tight. Kinda like you need to go to the toilet. Okay, this has to be my favorite part of the dance right now. While your knees are in nice and tight like this, we're gonna roll them around in a big hula hoop circle. Okay, we're gonna do this a couple of times until it drives you absolutely insane. Just like the song says. To finish it off, point to the sky, cross it over, and turn to the side and shake it down. You can move your head a lot. We repeat that. Point to the sky. Point to the sky. Cross it over. Cross it over. And shake it down. All right. We ready for a little bit of madness?
It's astounding. Time is fleeting. Madness takes its toll. But listen closely. Not for very much longer. I've got to keep control. I remember doing the time warp, drinking those moments when the blackness would hit me, the void would be calling. Let's do the time warp again. Let's do the time warp again.
It's just a jump to the left.
And then a step to the right.
With your hands on your hips.
You move your knees in tight. But it's a pelvic thrust. But it'll drive you insane.
Let's do the time warp again. Let's do the time warp again.
It's so dreamy, a fantasy, free me, so you can't see me, no, not at all, in another dimension, with voyeuristic intention, well secluded, I'll see all, with a bit of a mind flip, you're there.
Just a jump to the left.
Then a step to the right.
With your hands on your hips.
You move your knees in tight. But it's the pelvic thrust. It's bound to drive you insane.
Let's do the time warp again. Let's do the time warp again.
Well, that was fun. Thanks, Darren, even though you were a little bit late.
Should we try another routine then?
Sounds good. What is it?
Okay, this one's for everyone, mm-hmm. Okay? Boys and girls, mums and dads, brothers and sisters.
Mm-hmm.
Are you ready?
I'm ready.
Are you ready, mums and dads?
They're ready, Darren.
Why, it's Grease Lightning.
Grease Lightning.
We'll get some overhead lifters and some four barrel quads, oh yeah. A fuel injection cut up in chrome fitted rods, oh yeah.
First of all, guys, before we start this one,
mm-hmm.
we're going to have to get into character.
Right.
Right? I want you acting nice and cool. I want you to make sure your hair is slicked back and you're looking really cool. Fold your arms and let everyone see how cool you look.
That's very cool. I like it.
Thank you.
Well, girls, I think we can top that. Ready? Let's all be cool as well. What can we do? Oh, our hands, put them through the back of our hair and flick and a pose. Did you like that?
Very nice.
Thanks. Oh, yeah. And don't forget to chew your gum.
Part of the character.
It suits it. That's great.
Thanks, thanks. Well, I think we are in character now, so why don't we learn the steps?
Okay. We're going to get nice and low on our motorbikes.
On our motorbikes?
You can click your heel just to start that motorbike up. Give
all
it
right.
A couple of revs. Just get it going. Vroom.
Vroom.
Whoa.
All right, now we're gonna take our hands, shake it, and take it to the side.
Cool.
And then we go in and up and in and out.
So it's in, up, in, out. Yeah. Got it.
Good.
Okay.
Swap sides.
All right, swap sides.
Same thing again. Right. Shake it to the side.
To the side.
All the way, and then we go in and up and in and out.
So it goes in and up, in and out. I like that one.
Good.
Oh, I've got one. Why don't we try knee digs? They go like this. Dig, 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 dig. What do you think?
Yeah, that looks great.
Yeah? Yeah? All right, let's try it all together. Ready? And dig, 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 dig. Again? Dig, 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 dig. Dig.
Cool.
You like?
Excellent. Yeah. All right, how about we try this one? This one's called the Funky Chicken Walk.
Darren, the Funky Chicken, this is Grease Lightning. I think you might have the wrong dance.
No, 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 it's okay. See, there's another team out there that we're racing against. And so we're going to make fun of them somehow.
Oh, okay.
So we're going to call them a chicken.
Chicken!
You're a chicken!
You're a chicken!
You're a chicken!
You're a chicken!
Oh. You know what, Chris? I think we've got that one.
I think we've got it too.
Well, should we get started?
Let's get started.
Jump on your motorbikes.
Don't forget your helmet.
Why, this car is automatic. It's systematic. It's hydromatic. Why, it's Grease Lightning!
Grease Lightning!
We'll get some overhead lifters and some 4-barrel quads, oh yeah. A fuel injection cut up and chrome fitted rods, oh yeah.
I get the money, I get the money.
With the 4-speed on the floor, they'll be waiting at the door. We know that in this hit, we'll be getting lots of hit. Grease and lightning.
Go, go, go.
Go, grease lightning, you're burning up the quarter mile.
Grease lightning, go, grease lightning.
Go, grease lightning, you're coasting to the heat, let's try.
Grease lightning, go, grease lightning.
You are supreme, peaches and cream. Grease lightning. We'll get some purple finish tail, lots of 30-inch fins, oh yeah. A Palomino dashboard and Juma for twins, oh yeah. When you're pissing flushing shocks, you can get off the rocks. You bet that I ain't bragging, she's a real coaster wagon. Grease lightning. Grease lightning, you're burning up the quarter mile. Go, grease lightning, you're coasting to the heat lab trial.
Grease lightning, go, grease lightning.
You're all supreme, peaches and cream. Go, grease lightning.
Party today, and I don't know about you, but I'm starting to feel a little bit tired, but I think I have enough energy for one more song. And who better to take us through it than Scott and Amy from Active Kidz?
Thanks, Chris. How are you feeling, Scott? Ready for one more?
You betcha, Ames. Okay, Ames, this is our favourite song, Hey Mr. DJ. Let's learn the DJ move. Take one hand to your ear, the other arm in front, and mix the tunes around.
Looking good.
Now on the other side, one hand to ear, other arm in front, and mix. Okay, we've got the stop-go move. Take one hand up, other arm down, and move it up and down. So it's stop, go, stop, go.
Stop, go, stop, go.
And finally, the over and under with the arms. So it's over, under, over, under.
That's over, under, over, under. Okay, everyone, this is our last song, so sing along.
Get active, let's party.
On the dance floor, don't you know, gotta hip-hop and groove it, shake it and move it. Don't sit like a cat potato, don't think like old man Play-Doh. Wicked when you're up and moving, spin it, DJ, let's all get grooving.
Shoes up high.